We got to take a look at the Western Conference and what a matchup this is going to be. And you look at these two teams, and on paper, maybe the numbers don't dictate that. It's very similar on ice. This is going to be a fun matchup.
Let's go win a game. Come on, Andrew. Everybody going here on our toes. On our toes here to start. You
know, we've done both this playoff. Let's make sure we're on our toes early on. Sometimes when you don't play for a while, you feel it out. Let's dictate early on.
Welcome to the entertainment capital of the world. And boy, do we have a show for you. It's the Western Conference Final, where the Golden Knights and Stars kick off a series with the Clarence Campbell Bowl waiting for the winner and a berth in the Stanley Cup Final on the line.
Have a good series, guys. Have a good series, man.
Shot by Miller, glove saved by Hill.
Here's Howden with a chance and a right pass save.
Now we'll take away in a shot, saved by Hill.
Arbyshev has Eichel, Jack Eichel, stopped by Ottinger.
What a great start in game one of this series.
Stay higher, Robo, stay a little higher there, wingers. Heads!
Hits down low, he scores!
Now! Open hits, throws it to the net with Robertson in front.
Nice, oh, that a boy.
And the Dallas Stars have the first goal of the Western Conference Final on the deflection from Jason Robertson.
You don't think it matters or feels good to get on the board? That's his first 5-on-5 goal of the playoffs.
And if Robertson could find his game, his goal-scoring touch in this series, it could make a significant difference.
And he snapped it wide on the back wall. Goal! William Karlsson has tied it at one.
Tito fires right on the line. Stays out. That was right along the goal line.
Off the wicket drive by Martinez.
It is a game of inches, these Stanley Cup playoffs. And sometimes it falls in your favor, sometimes it doesn't.
Now it comes to Karlsson, and he scores again. William Karlsson makes it 2-1.
Second of the night for Karlsson, 2-1 Vegas.
You got to be careful, you don't get picked. You got to fight through. Box is up. Come on, next goal's ours here.
Husky to hit, scores. Lope hits, far down. Stars tie the game at 2.
Skeet, stick, post, in, and we're tied again.
Tolisov with a hand trap in the front. The Roots scores. Teddy Lunder puts it home. And Vegas has the lead.
Come on, someone get one here for us. Come on. Don't wait for Lupe and Romo. Let's go. Someone else get one. Front. Everything's going to the net. Collapse to the net, eh? Forwards, you gotta collapse to the net.
Haskinen, rebound free. And it comes to Ben and he scores! Jamie Benn, with 1:59 to go, has tied it at 3.
And after the Eastern Conference Final, much overtime in Game 1, we will do the same here in Vegas in Game 1 of the Western Final.
Centers it, Stone down low, off the stick of Howden. Then he tries to jam it, and he did! Brett Howden! Game-winning overtime goal!
What a game. What a Game 1 and start to this series so far.
Game one, close throughout. Each team had a lead. Neither led by more than a goal at any point in the game.
Well, here are the Golden Knights with a chance to go up 2-0 in this series.
We go after them tonight here.
Come on, Smith. Let's go, baby. Come on, Smith.
Let's throw our best game at them tonight. Let's go. Come on.
Now let's see what's in store for this matinee affair on the strip today for Game 2 with the Stars and Golden Knights. Haskinen shoots, scores!
It popped up over Hill and bounced into the net behind him. And it's the Stars who strike first and early here in Game 2.
Heads!
Oh, nice, you got time.
Switch, Max, switch! Come in, underneath. They're coming a little harder.
Howden coming up. Arbyshev is knocked down in front by Hanley. Michael waiting. He's upended by Harley. And are we going to have two calls here? We might.
I think we do. He pointed to two guys, and
Dallas,
that's normally...
Dallas Minutelli, 55, tripping. Dallas Minutelli, 44, in a third.
This is a big swing. And now Vegas has an opportunity to get this thing all tied up.
Stevenson rather centered it, rebound goal!
Off a Dallas stick right to Stone, he buries it. Vegas ties the game.
Let's go!
we're finally starting to see that hatred between two teams that are going to go at it. These teams are starting to really lower the boom on one another. Everyone's got a bump and bruise this time of year. You got to be thinking anyone's going to hit anybody at this juncture, in the playoffs.
Guys, they're pressuring us. Move the puck or move your feet. Come on. Be ready for it. That's all. Here we go.
And the rebound goal, Robertson. Off the original shot by Dadonov. He's got his second goal in as many games this series. And he's got Dallas back in front, 2-1.
Well, right now, Dallas is out shooting Vegas 20-10. And this, I know you don't get in trouble if you lose a game at home, but you've got to find a way to get the win.
Suter with Eichel in fast, Barbashev for Eichel behind the net. Centers one, and they score! Jonathan Marchessault off a beautiful feed by Eichel.
What a pass! Eichel to Marchessault, he ties the game! 2:22 to go in the third period.
And for the first time in NHL history, both games of both semifinal series will be decided in overtime.
Has Theodore. Theodore shot. Rebound goal! Vegas wins in overtime!
In order to win the Stanley Cup, you have to win games you don't deserve sometimes. This is a team that seems destined to me. I know that Dallas is going home and they haven't lost a game at home yet, but man, things are falling in the right places for the Vegas Golden Knights right now.
Welcome to Dallas, Texas, where the stakes are higher now. After dropping the first two games of the series in overtime, the Stars are hoping that what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas as they look to take advantage of being at home against the Golden Knights in Game 3 of this Wild Western Conference Final.
Just about ready for the start of Game 3 between the Golden Knights and the Dallas Stars. Dallas won 5 of its last 6. Here on home ice.
And now they must dig themselves out of a 2-0 hole at American Airlines Arena.
18,532, the sellout, ready to go here inside American Airlines Center.
Ivan Barbashev in the corner, flips it off, and goes down, throws the pass across, they score! Jonathan Marchessault, a minute 11 into the game, makes it 1-0 Vegas.
Just like at the end of Game 2, Eichel sets up Marchessault for a critical goal.
Collision at center ice and a penalty coming up now. Jamie Benn on top of Mark Stone, captain against captain.
After reviewing the play, the 5 in a game misconduct for cross-check.
So Jamie Benn's night ends a minute 53 into the game for the Dallas Stars.
Now they have to kill 5 minutes, and Vegas can take a stranglehold of this game if they can untrack a power play.
Walk, price ice, and a goal! Ivan Barbashev
hands it off and a backhand scores! William Carrier lifts it over the shoulder, long journey! And Vegas is stunning Dallas here in the opening period. It's 3-0.
And that's going to be it for Jake Oettinger. A shocking start here. 3 goals on Jake Oettinger in the first 7 minutes and 10 seconds.
This has been a real tough start, tough to swallow. There's just not anything going Dallas's way. You feel like the hockey gods are against you.
Oh, it's a spattering of boos. There aren't enough people still here to have it be loud. And those who made the trip in to cheer for the Golden Knights are loving. Marchessault got it started. Just a minute and 11 in on the first shot of the game.
The Dallas Stars are going to be pushed to the brink. The Vegas Golden Knights are 1 win away from a trip to the Stanley Cup Final.
All right, boys, great job, Marchy. Way to get the boys going early in the game. But, you know, we have a chance to push them out of the series, so let's do it.
Yeah!
The heat is on in Dallas, and the Clarence Campbell Bowl is in the house tonight as Vegas looks to punch their golden ticket into the Stanley Cup Final, while the Stars look for a win and a chance to return to the Strip and keep their playoff hopes alive. There's no other way to put it for Dallas if they want to extend their season. It's time for the Stars to shine. They need their best players to be just that tonight. Underway in Game 4 here at American Airlines Center. It's coming in. Scores! Riley Smith gets the shot towards the net. And again, the Golden Knights have the opening goal of the game.
Yeah!
Carlson was the one that
tapped it aggressively
at the side of the goal.
Nobody
gets off the hook here. Finish!
Oh, meet him. He's way out.
hard to generate much of anything offensively against the Golden Knights. They played a terrific series.
Yeah, we can make some plays here, eh? They keep going. We're busting right now.
Tase gonna send it down low, hoping for a tip. Robinson got it in! Third goal in four games in the series for Jason Robertson. He takes the tip, bunts it once, bunts it twice. That's exceptional concentration and focus. Now here's a breakaway for Eichel. Jack Eichel stopped by Ottinger twice.
Every shot's a good look. Every shot's a good look. That's it. That's it.
Right pass saved by Hill. Another good chance for Dallas.
I think this is Hill's best game of the series so far.
It comes back to McNabb. Tough angle. They score. Tipped in by Marchessault. There's Lindell shooting wide. Rebound goal. Robertson again. Off the back wall and in. And they're tied at two.
And game four will be decided in overtime.
Trust your instincts. Right? We've been playing the same way now for 90 whatever, five games. We're fine. All right? We win one period, we advance. All right? We win one period, we advance. All right?
Here, let's hang on to some pucks. Let's win a game here. Come on, let's go. We deserve one here. We deserve one. Let's go. Come on.
Minute by minute, the impact, the pressure that is there is, you know, Dallas trying to save their year. They don't want to go home. Whether it's unlikely or not, they don't care. They want to win tonight. Go to Vegas. Give it another go.
It's all out! Stopped by Hill! Sprawling save! Haskinen, they score! Joe Pavelski! A power play goal! And the Stars are still alive!
The fourth win in any series is always the hardest to get. The Vegas Golden Knights were well aware of that heading into Game 4 in Dallas on Thursday night. Then they got some proof of it. Or as Jonathan Marchessault said post-game, it's not about X's and O's now. It's about who wants it more, and Dallas did to force Game 5 tonight.
What we need, right? Go to your sand. Go to the sand. You already know. Always work for the next one here, no matter what.
Here we go. Game 5 in Vegas. Underway.
Passed it off. Shot deflected by Hill, and a centering pass, and a glove save, then lost by Hill. Now Sagan in the circle, and a left pass save made by Hill. Off the stick of Atenjo, it's free, hits, robbed by Hill. Oh, what a glove save.
A little frustration on the Dallas bench. You can see the coaching staff all just look up to the ceiling like, you gotta be kidding me.
Hit the net, make this guy make a save. Hit the net, come on, come on. Can't get beat up ice by this group.
Johnston. He's going to over there. Luckily, back into Johnston. Robert shot to the net. Scores! Robert shot! Opening goal in game five for Vegas.
The electricity in the building is insane right now. Vegas is absolutely flying.
Oh, we're the better team here. Keep putting pucks behind them. It's going to be a forecheck goal. Put it behind them. Keep putting it behind them.
Harley. They score!
Dallas ties it, and Clem Denning may have got a piece of that shot on the way to the net.
Come on, man. We all got better here. We're fine. We're fine. 1-1. Take the game over here in a second.
Cross ice for a great chance and a goal! Chandler Stephenson puts Vegas back on top. Off it goes. Robertson in the circle. Had it blocked. Follow up, and they score! Jason Robertson does it again.
And again, the Stars respond quickly. Man, oh man, the bounces are falling in favor right now for Dallas. Delandria shoots, scores! Ty Delandria snaps it through the legs of Hill.
Big one, big one. You knew he'd crack. Right goal.
We have got a series now. We're headed back to the Big D for a big Game 6. Welcome back to the Lone Star State, where everything is bigger in Texas, and this is a huge Game 6 of the Western Conference Final. It's going to be a night to remember. The Golden Knights trying to get into the Stanley Cup Final, while Dallas will look for the Stars to align here at Big D and force a Game 7 back in Vegas.
And Game 6 is underway.
Here's Stephenson driving the net, and it's stopped by Altieri on the panel down. Jack Eichel down the wing, driving the net. Stepped by Ottinger, rebound, and he knocks it home.
The heat has been turned on by the Vegas Golden Knights.
the Stars dominated completely to this point. It comes right out in front. Backhand and a goal! William Carrier makes it 1-0 Golden Knights.
Alvis Smith in front. Picked up. Who scores? William Carlson bangs in the rebound. A power play goal. And it's 2-0 Vegas.
Out in front. Kolesar scores! Keegan Kolesar! Everybody contributing for Vegas. And it's a 3-0 lead for the Golden Knights, 14 minutes in.
Shocking here, 14 minutes in. You remember cheering for a team when you were a kid? And you just, it was everything for you, and you're just so disappointed when it goes like this.
My goodness, everything that Cassidy wanted today came to fruition. And they get a forecheck goal, a power play goal, the fourth line gets a couple of goals, and check, 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 and it's Vegas on to the final.
This wild Western showdown will be won by Vegas, and the Golden Knights have their golden ticket to the Stanley Cup Final.
In the expansion era, only Edmonton and St. Louis have been to a Stanley Cup Final multiple times in their first 6 years. A tremendous accomplishment.
Well, that's a moment they'll never forget. I can attest to that. This is a group of guys you only get a chance to do it with one time. That's it. And they will want to get Lord Stanley to be in front of as well.
A great moment, a full team photo, but nobody touched the Clarence Campbell Bowl. But they'll let it be as they have their sights set on the next round in the Stanley Cup.